No disqualification, no countouts. We're guaranteed to see a trainload of carnage before this one is through.
Yeah, this is the type of match where grudges get even uglier. You never know who or what will come out of the woodwork in a battle like this.
Well, that's when some outside interference becomes a factor, Corey. We all know that WWE superstars never forget a grudge.
What kind of headspace do you need to be successful in a no disqualification match?
A ruthless one, Cole. You can't show any remorse about going after your opponent full force. Anytime you waste second guess.
And what he's looking for here looks like a potential submission maneuver coming.
Is it fully locked in?
Oh, gonna tap out here, but it ain't gonna matter.
Trying to pry his way out of the submission. And a right hand, he's out.
Oh, oh my gosh, what impact!
Firm control. Staved off that attack.
Ooh, connects to the back of the neck.
Oh, man.
Good grief.
Turn your lights out. Wait a minute, setting in. Devastating submission coming.
Oh, it's locked in, the crossface.
Well, this isn't gonna win the fall, but it's gonna do a lot of damage.
In trouble here?
A couple of elbows to the jaw, and that'll break things up. He had it scouted.
Oh my God! A counter answered by another counter.
This could be an opportunity.
Just mounted with punches and not. Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Lights out, DDT connects. Ooh, that might have just broken something.
Oh, he retaliates.
Twist of fate.
It, Shining Wizard.
Oh, right on the arm.
Not good.
My goodness, did you hear that chop? Great counter.
Neck breaker.
Ripcord.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
DDT plants them.
Oh, ouch.
Oh.
He foiled that attempt.
It's deep, and I don't think it's playable.
Saw it coming and got out of there.
Oh.
He eludes the contact.
And another counter.
Oh, no, my God. No, my God. Stop this. Don't do it from up there.
This is too much.
Oh, wow. Rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.